Hello everybody, today I will show you how to fix protocol error in Edge / Google Chrome browser. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing and liking. Right click on Windows icon, click on Run and type inetcpl.cpl. Click on Content. Click on Clear SSL State. Now click on Advanced. Scroll down and select Use SSL 3.0. Use TLS 1.0 and use TLS 1.2. Restart your PC. That's it. Thanks for watching.